Ah, there you are, dinky do. It's just me, Scottie McCLUE, saying a very good morning to you on Monday morning. It's around 8 o'clock in the morning. I can't, of course, tell you where I'm broadcasting from. It's something of a secret, but nevertheless, here we are, saying dinky do just for you, Scottie McCLUE, on Monday. I hope that you're going to have a fabulous day. Absolutely fabulous day. Just keeping you up to date, of course. Monday morning, we're talking about the Scottie McCLUE breakfast show. We haven't discussed which platform or platforms, and we haven't discussed the format as yet, but nevertheless, if that's what you would like, that could come to you sooner rather than later. So let me know if you'd be up for the Scottie McCLUE breakfast show. Live on social media, big style. That could well be in the pipeline. We're talking maybe half an hour from 6 o'clock in the morning through until 6:30. You need to put debate title up, get people here, close the Brexit doors, etc. You're quite right. I mean, I don't think it's a question of close the Brexit. So do you, not to say breakfast, isn't it? Close the Brexit doors. What I'm saying is cancel the Brexit. That's what we're needing to do, is actually cancel the whole thing. Coming out of Europe, obviously a bit of a spat with the Conservative Party, but as far as I'm concerned, it's a bridge too far. You can't even advertise a phone number for people to call in. Of course not. Put the callers on loudspeaker. It depends what platform we're on, guys. This is up to you. We've got a germ of a fantastic idea here. Because, you know, there's all these breakfast shows out there, but a lot of them are pretty duff. You know, so I think if we got the Scottie McCLUE breakfast show and got the world listening, we'd be on to something very, very big indeed. So you let me know what you think. That's what matters. Now, can I have some hearts, please? Come on. I've got 48,000 hearts. I should actually have 1 million hearts by now. That should run into the millions. Scottie McCLUE, as you know, does not play around. He's used to big audiences, big audience figures. Once you start the debate on here, you will do very well. I think you're absolutely right. Now, obviously, I'll be back in the studio very soon, and we'll be broadcasting from the studio, because the signals where I am at the moment, I'm elsewhere in the world, and the signals have not been terribly great, as you know, but we have managed to keep up an on-screen presence, and I think that's what's important. So there we go. But let's get our discussions going, see what's what, and should we cancel Brexit? Should Britain, the United Kingdom of Great Britain, and Northern Ireland, who have come into prominence in the whole debate simply because of the failing Conservative Party having to shore themselves up with the support of the UDP from Northern Ireland. So there we are. Had to just have a think there, didn't I? Very important. So there you are. You all know the setup. Right, so do tell me what you think. Would you like to see the Scottie McCLUE breakfast show? Get your comments in big style. Very, very important. So quick scope, just to say good morning to you, and just to tip you the wink that the Scottie McCLUE breakfast show could well be on its way. How good is that? Have a fantastic day, guys. I'll be in touch again very soon as I get some signals for you, and we will chit-chat big style. But it gives you lots to ponder on and lots to look forward to. This is Scottie McCLUE saying dinky-doo to all of you.